Learn Hindi through English.
Namaskar, welcome back to another presentation of Learning Hindi through English with Anil Mato. Anyway, so here we're going to learn to ask a question in English. Do you know? All right, and do you know and whatever you want to say. So, do you know? To say do you know in Hindi, there are two ways. Kya aapko malum hai? Kya aapko malum hai? Or you can say kya aapko pata hai? Kya aapko malum hai? क्या आपको पता है. मालूम होना मीन्स टू नो और पता होना मीन्स ऑल्सो टू नो. राइट, सो बोथ आर सेम, नो प्रॉब्लम. सो यू कैन से क्या आपको मालूम है, क्या आपको मालूम है, और यू कैन से क्या आपको पता है. दिस इज फॉर द रेस्पेक्टिव लेवल, यू नो, आई मीन टू द पीपल टू हुम यू नीड टू गिव रेस्पेक्ट और ओल्डर देन यू और टू द स्ट्रेंजर यू कैन यूज दिस आपको. But friendly people like me, normal friends, you know, in this time you can say kya tumhe pata hai, kya tumhe pata hai, that's the sense. Or kya tumhe malum hai, that's the sense. Whatever is your question, you know. So kya tumhe malum hai, kya tumhe pata hai. And to the younger people in Asia, I mean to say, and to the friend who is very very close to you, you can say kya tujhe malum hai, kya tujhe pata hai, right? Kya tujhe malum hai, and your question. क्या तुझे पता है, एंड योर क्वेश्चन, पता है तुझे, यू नो. सो आप, आपको, तुम्हें, तुझको, यू नो, क्या तुझको पता है और तुझे पता है, बोथ इज फाइन. तुझे पता है इज बेटर. क्या तुझे पता है, लाइक दैट, राइट. अनिल जी, क्या आपको पता है कि भारत का राष्ट्रीय भाषा हिंदी है. कम ऑन मैन, यू सक, एवरीबॉडी नो दिस. मम्मी, क्या आपको पता है मुझे प्यार हो गया. Mom, do you know I fall in love? So like, kya aapko pata hai? That's your main starting phase, and then you ask any question or anything that you want to inform or like you want to ask. So kya aapko pata hai? Bharat ka rajdhani New Delhi hai. Kya aapko pata hai? Bharat ka rajdhani New Delhi hai. Or you can say kya aapko malum hai? Kya aapko malum hai? Bharat ka rajdhani New Delhi hai. Kya aapko malum hai? Jo plane abhi ud raha hai, wo Airbus 320 hai. क्या आपको मालूम है? Do you know this or not? That's it. All right. So I hope you understand. Let me sum up. To say simply, do you know, and to ask whatever, you have to say क्या आपको मालूम है, or alternatives क्या आपको पता है. All right. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till that time, please feel free to comment below this video if you have any question or any doubt, and please like the video and subscribe the channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.